Welcome back, everyone. You know, over the years, we've done plenty of stories concerning meals from the heartland.
Including back in February, when Eric Hansen and photojournalist Jesse Landol traveled all the way to South Africa to see the 20 millionth meal delivered. And today, live on First News at 5 at the State Fair, seven volunteers from the audience helped package almost 1,000 meals. Eric Hansen joined in to help. Meals from the Heartland's annual packing event is coming up. The goal this year is 5 million meals. If you'd like to help, the event is August 29th through September 1st at Hy-Vee Hall. And now for something completely different, but also at the fair.
Today was the annual cow chip throwing contest. News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor had a front row seat.
The winner last year took home this trophy after throwing the chip 131 feet. Let's see if these guys can top that.
First up, Robbie Peterson looked the part to chuck the chip.
You know, it just seems right to throw a cow chip when you're in Iowa, you know? It's just something you should get out in the pasture and do it every now and again.
But most who hurl the high knee pie are out of practice.
I told him to lick his fingers, he'd get better traction on that cow pie.
Past champ Eric Hansen's secret, picking the perfect patty.
Too big and it's too bulky. Too small and it doesn't have the right mass. You try to find one with the right grip and it just feels good in your hand. And that's weird to say about a cow chip.
Many have more endearing terms for this petrified poo.
Pasture pies.
Prairie muffins.
No matter what you call it, watch out for it. This spectator sport can be hazardous to your health. Register reporter Kyle Munson's flying dung flew down on me.
Thanks, Kyle.
The smaller, lighter pies this year didn't fly as far. Eric took fourth at 62 feet.
Pretty in pink, fourth place, Eric Hansen.
Pretty in pink.
Pink, it goes, doesn't it?
Reigning champ, State Fair photographer Steve Pope's poo hit 92 feet, proving once again he is number one in throwing number two.
First place, Steve Pope.
Thank you very much. All right. Thank you, thank you. My boss will probably hire me back next year because she said don't come back without the fudge.
Only one thrower gets to take home the trophy, but every single participant receives the original Iowa cow chip. Stacy and Kevin.
That's fudge.
I got nothing.
It's actually very good fudge. Eric brought some back.